So, I'm waiting for the bus right now. I'm already like an hour and a half late. And I didn't pack an umbrella. I realize now how stupid that is because there's a million clouds in the sky and I'm wearing shorts and a t-shirt. But let's see how today goes because it should be interesting. It's gonna be interesting.
I cleaned it up. It's fine now. Figure out how to get on the bus to get back to Waveland. Should be interesting. Should be a fun time. Are you doing another photo booth? Okay. Where's Abby at?
On her day.
Yeah, she went back to the photo booth with Jared and yeah, I don't know if they're still taking pictures or if they're walking around the store or whatever, but
it's been like 15 minutes.
We don't know. We probably should go look for him, or we should text her or something. Ximena, what's the advice I just gave you?
To not take guys that are mean to you.
Exactly. Life advice. Don't take guys who are mean to you, even if you're told that it's because they like you. Don't do it. I'm so tired. Okay, I'll see you once we find her. Resistance nearly my entire life. And I walk a blinding light. Can't fight against the youth. Oh, can't fight against the youth. Every day is a night. Can't fight against the youth. Oh, can't fight against the youth. Every day is a night. Can't fight. Big Lebowski with Eloise, and yeah, have a nice relaxing evening. My bus doesn't come for another 10 minutes, which means I'm stuck here doing nothing. Got some nice backlighting so you can't see how tired I am. I just woke up, I came home, and I conked out. I was exhausted, and I just fell asleep, which means I have to edit this video today before craziness happens and work happens, and some good shit right there. Some good shit. Yeah, you know, I just wanted to say thanks for watching, if you watched, if you didn't, I understand. Yeah, you know how YouTube works, so do the things if you want. I don't know, I'm gonna try making more videos, so we'll see how that goes. We'll see how that goes. Bye!